Mina ikamarami mutura nisbanda. Ngani ndogo pe magakulu imbanzo. Kota kwesinye isikhathi zazicina zintonsela ukuthi ngenze izinto ezingekho right. Kwesinye isikhathi zintonsela ukuthi ngisuke ngiyathatha into enjengesikhathi engalimazi umuntu ngiyasukela enye umuntu engithathisana layo. Kodwa ngagcina mbona ukuthi hhayi zingangithwalisa nzima empilweni yami, ngagcina sengishayana la. Then sengithathisana nabe-active youth Zimbabwe, yibo abancedayo ukuze. So bengikhuthaza nje abafana abancane laba abasakhulayo laba basesikolo ukuthi bengayenzi izinto ezinjengalezi, ngoba ziyagcina zibafaka kwezinye indawo ezingayenziyo kumbe ugcina ungena enkingeni.
Benginatha ingoma kakhulu sengililanga mphe imali ye-school fees ukuthi ahambe uyebhadala. Mina asuke azichwele kwengoma ithi hayi mane sekhulisa labangani bami. So sayidaka imali yonke, sayidaka sesizofika izikhathi zokuthi ngiyebhadala imali ze-fees. Isikolo sengicosha njalo nje sengibhizi bhanki esikolo ophela ongapheliyo. Sebuza angaphi ama-fees njani into eziningi. Ngicela sengicabanga ngabadala endlini, sengixotsha edlini, sengixotshele asesikolo yaseyazi impilo yami thina asehlangana ne-youth youth Zimbabwe Zone Fund whatever. Iyancedisayo kazanjani ngazarehabilate into eziziningi zatyhala ngoku. Ekhuthaza abantu abancane nje i-youth laba bakwanise kwezinto eziningi njani batshiyane utshwala kakhulu izidakamiso zonke lezo.
Igama nguTholwe Sibanda, nangusiso Olbert kade thanda ubuhle. So ubuhle lobu ngibuthanda bengibudinga ngokugcobisa amafutha njengabo diprozone amaningi nenganjengabo epidem. So ngakunanzelela ngelinye lamalanga ahlangana labe active Zimbabwe youth bangikhuthaza bangitshela ubungozi engahlangana labo mangiqhubeka ngigcoba lamafutha. So ngokunjalo ngikhuthaza ontanga ukuthi bekele ukuqhubeka begcoba lamafutha ayingozi, ngoba amafutha lawa awakho right.
My name is Romeo Machazi from an organization called Active Youth Zimbabwe. I am the founding member of the organization and I serve the organization as the director. Organization, we have done workshops, seminars, awareness campaigns as part of the organization. We have gone to communities to rehabilitate and conduct session counselings on addiction. Especially in Blau, we have gone to Makokova, Sebab, Entumbane and Pumula in a way that